how new face Dr. Juan results also joined the team. Still at home in a Facebook post, Mr. Tan G. Say, the Secretary General of the region, is moving over from Bishan Topayo GRC, as well as incumbents Denise Pua and Heng Chi Hao. New face Dr. Juan results also joined the team. Still at home in a Facebook post, Mr. Tan G. Say, restrictions that have crippled the economy. The surge in cases in Melbourne, the capital of Australia's second most populous state, have been centred around the suburbs and the city's northern and western fringes. Victoria Premier Daniel Andrews, who has indicated that some of those areas might need to return to stricter lockdown measures, has blamed some clusters on large family gatherings that have broken social distancing restrictions. And those are your news headlines. Read more at the Straits Times. Real Madrid are 2 points clear at the top of La Liga after grinding out a victory at bottom club Espanyol. Over in England, Manchester United will face Chelsea in the semi-finals of the FA Cup. United beat Norwich 2-1 in extra time to reach the last four, while Ross Barkley's goal gave Chelsea a 1-0 win over Leicester City in the quarter-finals. In the other semi-final, holders Manchester City will play Arsenal after the Citizens beat Newcastle United 2-0, while Danny Ceballos scored a 91st-minute winner as the Gunners knocked out Sheffield United. And the finances of British tennis won't be severely impacted by the cancellation of Wimbledon, according to Chief Executive Richard Lewis. The All England club's pandemic insurance policy has shielded it from losses of up to £250 million, but the cover will not be available next year. And that's your sport. Let's kick it off!